has a little bit of the existentialist blues. Now we're gonna go back into the Big Bill Broonzy songbook. Because Big Bill Broonzy knew how to write an existentialist blues or two himself. And this is a song from the 1930s that Big Bill wrote that sadly is as true today and will probably be as true 100 years from now as when he wrote it. This is a song existentially called The Stuff They Call Money.
Rich folks said.